Welcome to our SST classroom. Now students, in the last video we discussed about the economy, utility service and transport services in Delhi, right students? Now students, today we are going to visit to the beautiful monuments in Delhi. We are going to see the beautiful building, monuments, museum in Delhi, right? So are you ready? Now let's go to the Delhi. So students, there are many beautiful places in Delhi. There are many beautiful buildings and monuments in Delhi. Students, you know three World Heritage Sites, namely the Red Fort, Qutub Minar and Humayun Tomb are also located in Delhi. Okay, students, the Red Fort is one of the famous historic building in Delhi and it was built by Shah Jahan. Okay, students, it is made of red sandstone. Okay, students, do you know every year on 15th August, which is our Independence Day, the Prime Minister of our country holds the national flag at Red Fort and addresses the nation. Okay, understood students? Students, Jama Masjid, the biggest mosque in Delhi, is near the Red Fort. And students, it was also built by Shah Jahan. Okay, students, now let's talk about the Qutub Minar. Qutub Minar is very tall building. It was built by Iltutmish. Okay, hope students till here you have understood about these three famous building in Delhi. Okay, now students, Humayun Tomb, Old Fort and Jantar Mantar are other famous building in Delhi. Okay, students, the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi is at Rajghat in Delhi. Students, the Samadhi of some other great national leaders are also located in Delhi. Thousands of people visit these Samadhis every day. Okay, now students, let's discuss more. Let's see the other important place, other beautiful place to visit the Delhi are Lodhi Garden, India Gate, Lotus Temple, Akshardham Temple, Birla Mandir, St. James Church, etc. Students, Delhi has some well religious places, that attract Indian as well as the tourists from all over the world. So if we'll talk about the religious places that are Birla Mandir, Gurudwara Bangla Sahib, Jama Masjid, St. James Church, Lotus Temple and the Akshardham Temple. Okay students, they add the beauty of the capitals. Okay students, hope till here you have understood about the religious place in Delhi and the beautiful monuments in Delhi. Students, there are various museums in Delhi. One of the famous museum is the National Rail Museum. It is located in Chanakyapuri. Okay, students, Nehru Planetarium is located at Teen Murti. Okay, students, academians and the local delegates visit this planetarium throughout the year. Okay, students, the Doll Museum at Bahadur Shah Zafar Mark has a vast collection of dolls from the different parts of the world. Students, you can see here the beautiful dolls. It is dolls museum at Bahadur Shah has a vast collection of dolls and vast collection of dolls from different parts of the world. Okay, students, now we will talk about the fairs. There are various fairs that organize annually. The most popular fairs are the India International Trade Fair. In short, IITF. And the Auto Expo, the Book Fair, etc. Okay, so these are the famous fairs in the Delhi. Now students, the Amar Jawan Jyoti is a flame lit at the India Gate. Okay, students, this flame burns continuously in the memory of the Jawan who sacrificed their life for country. Okay, students, the President, the Prime Minister pay homage to them on the behalf of the entire country. You can see here the picture, the Amar Jawan Jyoti is a flame lit at the India Gate. This flame continuously burns in the memory of the Jawans who sacrificed their lives for India. Okay, hope students, you all have understood about the famous place, monuments, museum and fairs. Okay, now students, let's discuss about the shopping malls in the park. Students, shopping malls are the latest trend in the city of Delhi, right? Some of the shopping malls in Delhi are Pacific Mall, Select City Walk Mall, etc. Okay, so these are the famous mall in the Delhi. If we talk about the amusement park in Delhi, so some of the popular park in Delhi are Fun X, Food Village on Gurgaon Road and Adventure Island in Rithala. Okay, so students, I hope you have understood about the shopping malls and amusement park. Now students, in Delhi, you meet the people of different state, right? As it famous for job opportunities and education. As a result, we come across of many culture of different states of India and also other countries. Right students, they speak a different language and celebrate their festival. Okay, but they students, therefore Delhi can be called as mini India. Okay, hope students you have understood this chapter about the Delhi. Now what you are going to do? You have to read the textbook and underline the important points. Thank you.